With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello students, so the question is calculate the pH of the buffer when the reduction potential of hydrogen electrode placed in the buffer solution is found out to be -0.413. Now, what is buffer solution? Buffer solution is a mixture of weak acid and its conjugate base or vice versa condition. It resists any change in pH. So here we have to find out the value of the pH. So the formula for this is E cell is equals to E naught cell -0.0591 upon N log of, but here the reaction, complete reaction is hydrogen gain one electron gets converted into hydrogen gas, that this will be 1 upon concentration of H positive ion, because this is hydrogen gas, that's why we will take its concentration 1 upon H positive ion. And if we see pH is equals to minus log H positive, and it can be also written as log of 1 upon H positive, which is equals to this. That means this equation can also be written as E is equals to E naught cell -0.0591 upon N into pH. Now value of E naught cell is 0. Value of E cell is given in this question -0.0591 upon number of electron is 1, and we have to find out the value of pH. So these minus get cancelled and these will be 0.413 upon 0.0591 is equals to pH. When we solve this, it comes out to be 6.96, which is approximately equals to 7. That means the answer of this question will be option number 3, which is 7.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.